maybe Sockeye's going to come out and dominate this pool, but there's deserved skepticism based on their record so far this year.
Double wide. Don't forget, this team was in the national final last year.